Hi guys, welcome to Lankan Kitchen. So today what we are going to make is my favorite Thai dessert, mango sticky rice. Have you subscribed to our channel? If not yet subscribed, now is a good time. Okay, let's see what are the ingredients that we will need. 50 grams of rice, ripe mango, sweeter the better, 2 tablespoons of sugar, salt to taste, and some crushed peanuts. And you will need some coconut milk. I have taken about 50 milliliters here. And then let's start by washing the rice. I have used basmati rice here, but you can use any kind of rice that you have. The best rice which will work with this dessert would be jasmine rice. Once your rice is fully cooked like this, you can transfer the rice to another bowl. And now we are going to make the coconut milk sauce. Heat a pan and add the coconut milk 50 milliliters into it, and then add sugar and salt. Let it cook until the coconut milk thickens a little bit and also until the sugar dissolves. After that, you can add the pre-cooked rice into the coconut milk mixture. This is very similar to the milk rice that we make in Sri Lanka. The only difference is that we add sugar and we use it as a dessert. Transfer the coconut rice into another bowl. And then we are going to heat a little bit of coconut milk for garnish. So I'm using about 20 milliliters. I'm adding a little bit of salt into that as well. Once that is heated up, you can transfer the coconut milk into another bowl. So now we are going to assemble the dessert. Add your rice into the same plate as the mango, and then on top of it you can add the crushed peanuts. So now the dessert is ready. You can see how delicious it looks. It's one of the favorite Thai desserts of me and most of the people that I know as well. So whenever you're eating, you can add the rest of the coconut milk that we have already heated up on top of the dessert. You should definitely try this dish out, and if you do, please don't forget to send pictures to us or tag us on our Instagram, on Facebook, or even on YouTube. Just share your comments right below. I obviously cannot wait to try this right now. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram, and also to subscribe to our channel here. Bye for now, and see you with a new recipe soon.